We are following breaking news out of Nashua, where police are investigating a stabbing. It happened on Chandler Street just after 11 this morning. The victim was taken to Southern New Hampshire Medical Center with what we're told is a serious stab wound. It is not clear if anyone has been taken into custody.